Giuseppe's so sad.
Why so sad, Giuseppe? Look at his so sad face.
Okay, let's start. We are in a really, really important moment for the winery and for the cellars too, because we became a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2014, so 4 years ago. What is for us aging on the lees? Okay, these are 225 liters of Chardonnay that fermented in the same barrique 8 months ago, more or less. And then we keep in contact all these kind of thin powders that in Italian we call fecce fini,
okay, with the wine for the entire 9 months,
with several batonnage. At the end of this tunnel there is the deepest point, and we are probably a little bit more than 40 meters underground. Producing sparkling wines with the traditional method, with the Metodo Classico, is something that takes a lot of time. And we produce 4 different sparkling wines. The youngest one is 24 months in this position, just sleeping. Mm-hmm. And the oldest one is a wine that we produce only in the exceptional vintages. That needs like something as 90-95 months on the lees.
Sleeping.
Yeah, sleeping. So we release it after 10 years. At the moment we have the 2007. But yes, at the end of this tunnel we are completely on the other side of the hill. Start the rotation of every bottle, what the French people call a remouage, in order to let all the lees be in the neck of the bottle. This was the second last vintage that we produced. The last one was 2009. Genetically speaking, Freisa is the closest grape to Nebbiolo, and so the potential aging is really, really long. And the name was and still is Mondaccione. That in the Piedmontese language, in the dialect, it means something not good, because the vineyard was so sloppy that was the word that all the people that went working there would say when they start approaching the vineyard. Mondaccione. Honestly, I don't know if the people that walk in the street they can realize what we have inside the hill, because if you see the winery, if you look at the winery from outside, it's just a hill and nothing else.
Yeah.
Little building and a hill.